right?
Not in the next couple of days. We're actually going to start off the new year on a fairly dry note. Currently, though, conditions, a little bit of cloud cover. Could see a few sprinkles and showers along the California coastline tonight and into early tomorrow morning. Currently, though, Sacramento 48 degrees with mostly cloudy conditions and just a light breeze. So not much movement in the air. That's good, especially with the temperatures dropping off. You don't want to have much in the way of wind. 44 degrees in Stockton currently with mostly cloudy skies and, again, light winds from Stockton through Modesto. 48 degrees, some cloud cover, and southwest breeze. Doesn't look like it's here, though, atop the DoubleTree Inn with a 3-mile-per-hour measurement out at the airport. Fairfield, currently 45 degrees, west wind blowing at 2 miles per hour under mostly cloudy skies. The roads are dry, and they're going to stay that way as we go through the night. Tonight, Lake Tahoe also expect to have dry conditions. What cloud cover we have now is going to be clearing out, and it's going to be a very cold night again. 27 degrees, though, currently the temperature at Lake Tahoe there on the south shore, and the winds are currently light. Plenty of snow, make for some great pictures, and this is one that caught my eye, sent in. Of course, this is Lake Tahoe. You have the snow, you have the beautiful blue skies, and a nice warm dog, I'm sure, out there in the snow with that long fur. Thanks for sending that picture in. If you have a great picture, go ahead and send it to kcra.com/ulocal. Weather watchers calling in with temperatures today. Daytime high in Strawberry Valley, 46, 59 in Loma Rica, Manteca, 49, 39 in Pollock Pines, and Oroville, 52 degrees. Again, cloud cover is moving through right now. We do have a little bit of precipitation along the extreme coast here of California. That's where it's going to stay. As we make our way through tonight and into tomorrow morning, we'll continue with that chance with another little wave coming through. This is 6:30 in the morning, but then once that clears out, that's when temperatures are really going to drop, and we're expecting to have temperatures again at or below freezing to begin the new year, and then we'll warm up with mostly sunny to sunny skies, and that's going to be the case all the way through Wednesday. By Thursday, we'll see a few clouds come in, but it looks like it's going to stay dry. Forecasting through the Sierra, mostly sunny skies. Winds staying anywhere from 5 to 15 miles per hour with daytime highs in the mid-30s for Truckee and Lake Tahoe. Upper 40s for Auburn, Jackson, 48 degrees in Sonora. Coastal areas, temperatures in the lower 50s through San Francisco and Concord. Fairfield, 51. Antioch, 50 degrees. Valley spots will see plenty of sunshine for tomorrow with temperatures ranging in the lower 50s from Lodi through Turlock. Tracy, 50 degrees. And temperatures also ranging in the lower 50s through Woodland and Davis, mid-50s in Marysville at 54 degrees, and Roseville, 53 degrees. 7-day forecast shows dry conditions, cold mornings, warming up into the mid-50s through the afternoon, all the way through Thursday. Clouds creep in, but other than that, it's looking pretty nice all the way through next weekend.